Hey guys, welcome back. I'm here at the local park, and as I pulled up, I noticed they've taken down the chain link fence around the baseball diamond. I have found several old coins here, so I'm thinking if I follow where the fence was, I might be able to find a few more. So that's the plan anyway. Stand by and we'll get started. 0939, 5 inches. That's probably just a wheat, but we'll give it a look. Got it out of the hole. There it is. Yeah, that's just a wheat penny. They've just recently taken up a fence right along this strip here, and I was detecting along, got a penny signal, so I wasn't going to do a live dig, but as I flipped out some dirt, now it's reading a little bit higher. I'm getting a 0146, 0447, so that could be a silver. No, it's like that's a button. It's got something on there. Oh yeah, that's a military button. Looks like see an anchor there. It's either a Navy or Marines button. So that's pretty awesome. All right. We'll get that cleaned up and get a better look at it. But pretty good fun. .0940 at 5 inches. .1340, 5 inches. That's another wheat penny signal. Go. Yeah, a wheat penny. This was originally a penny type signal, but after I opened the hole, reading a little higher now, it's a 1246. I thought we'd do a live dig or partial live dig. .847. Reading on up in the silver range now. There we go. Is that silver? Yes, it is. Silver Washington. Looks like a 1943. I'll take it. There's one in the nickel range at about 4 inches. It is. It is a nickel. It's an old one. That's a buffalo. Just got a 22 signal right there, and at about 4 inches down, pop that out. Some kind of token. Looks like it says Johnson something cabs, and then on the other side it says 10 cents. Anyway, I'll get it cleaned up and give you a better look at it. Just got a 21 signal right there and popped out something the size of a quarter. Thought I had something good, but just one of those chunky cheese tokens. It's like this one's from, it's got a date on it, 1982. Anyway. It's had a 28 signal right there, and only about 2 inches down popped out a hem weight and a wheat penny. I'll check it again and make sure there's nothing else in there, but there you go. Lower 30s. Not sure what that is. It's like a maybe a folded over token. Too dark to tell right now, but I'll get it cleaned up and we'll get a better look at it. All right. $16.45 at 7 inches. 1643, 7 inches. There it is. It's a coin. It's like it's going to be a wheat penny. Yep, it's a wheatie. 0543 at 9 inches. 0942 at 8 inches. 0942. There it is, it's pretty deep, about the length of the pinpointer there. Out of the hole. There it is. You gotta be kidding me. You saw it right there, a 8-9 inch clad dime. Unbelievable.